in 2021 during a pandemic, a time unlike any other in recent history, a man, a father, a leader, turns 60. At first, we simply sought to wish him a happy birthday. But then we became curious and wanted to learn more about him, which ultimately led us to celebrate him. It became obvious to us right away. You can't fit Brad Snyder in a box.
But let's start with the obvious things.
Brad, the man who cuts through glass and shoots a spray.
We heard about his athleticism.
Brad, the Pete Rose, Muhammad Ali, Anthony Thompson, of Big Brothers.
Family, outdoors, Bruce, Johnny.
The importance of music in his life.
Brad has impeccable taste in music and even better taste in friends.
And there's nothing that some good Van Morrison lyrics can't make better. So, Into the Mystic.
Manly.
And you are one smooth dancer.
Ooh, baby. And it seems he's a bit of a ladies' man.
Bradley.
The best I ever had. The best.
It's the sexiest thing I've ever seen.
You certainly know how to leave a lasting impression.
He's definitely an outdoorsman. For better or for worse.
What did that squirrel ever do to him?
And he's a man's man.
Brad is a true master of joy and the greatest Christmas tree farmer in Northwest Kentucky.
You did remarkably well leading our district.
I understand when Sarah called me and asked me to make a short video for you that she didn't intend to waive the attorney-client privilege, so I'll respect that and I'll keep to myself any information that I may or may not be privy to.
Yet Brad's still a bit of a country boy.
I think they're city dwellers. And I think it's a good thing for them to be exposed to nature and, you know, the life of a cow.
Brad brings a kindness to his professionalism, giving advice.
But then you always talk about Covey and begin with the end of mind.
Thank you for always reminding us to sharpen the saw.
And expressing gratitude.
I want to thank you very much for your patience and your understanding.
I really do appreciate everybody who's paid attention and surrounded and
thank
supported
you
us.
For uniting behind us and doing all that you've done to help support the kids.
Sure, Thanksgiving season, I do think it's appropriate for all of us to pause and be thankful and give gratitude.
Yes, there are certainly many faces to Brad Snyder. But there are some aspects of his personality that those who have known him the longest and love him the hardest hold above all others. Dr. Bradley John Snyder's doctoral dissertation, Analysis of the Training Needs of the Public School Business Manager, is the standard by which I judge all doctoral candidates. No one compares.
Just because he doesn't teach anymore doesn't mean he can't school you.
There were about 60,000 of us registered and able to express an opinion. A little over 14,000 of us did so, which means that about 22% of us made the decision for the 100% of us, which is how this thing works.
I saw him playing air guitar, wearing leather pants, back at Ball State. It's the sexiest thing I've ever seen. No man, no other man could ever compare to that. I never married.
He's handsome and handy, which is a killer combo in itself.
Okay. Are you feeling randy, baby?
I have been with senators, movie stars, even royals. May Bradley. Bradley. Il est l'homme de ma cœur.
Tell him how you know he's a smooth dancer, Derek.
Because anybody who can dance the way you dance is a good sexual partner. Just saying. Going someplace
and there's no going back. So, Dr. Snyder, why do you want this job? Why did you apply to be superintendent?
This is truly an unprecedented situation.
This virus doesn't discriminate. It attacks everyone.
Like I said, we've asked a lot of you, and we're asking you to do even more.
As the numbers in Indiana continue to soar. Today was another worst day yet in terms of new cases here in Indiana. The state said that there
were... Dr. Snyder, do you still want this job?
Allow myself to introduce myself.
Hello, everyone. My name is Brad Snyder, and I'm superintendent here in Omni Floyd County Schools.
Hello, everyone. My name is Brad Snyder. I'm the superintendent here in Omni Floyd County Schools.
Hello, Floyd County. My name is Brad Snyder. I'm the superintendent in Omni Floyd County Schools. I want to take just a minute here and update everybody during these difficult and troubling times. None of us have ever experienced a pandemic before, and I hope this one's going to be our last. Take just a couple minutes here and give you some new information and keep everybody posted during this difficult time that we're established. And I believe we are starting to see more and more creativity and more higher levels of engagement.
If we can provide any kinds of services or therapy or counseling or relationship building.
This be part of my evaluation.
Brad Snyder, a guy who always laughs at my dad jokes, and I'm currently, just for him, working on some grandpa jokes.
I'm gonna say Brad is fun, he's charming, he's caring, he's always looking out for other people.
Shoots a spray.
Brad, who makes everyone feel special and has the kindest
heart.
My
uncle Brad is a very passionate man. He's passionate about the things that he loves and the people in his life.
Brad Snyder has just been such a joy in my life, such a good human being to know. I am so thankful to have him as basically a second dad.
Uncle Brad is the best camp counselor.
Uncle Brad is the bomb.com.
The best uncle in the world.
The best boat driver.
The funnest of the fun.
The most tubular tuber ever, dude.
He's taking care of
Mom, you got a favorite thing about Brad?
I would just go along with his idea. Yeah, take care of Sarah.
Uncle Brad is a good boy, but he is not the goodest boy.
Sarah's not just the greatest girl in the world. She's also the luckiest.
Support and kindness and love that he's shown us.
You have lived a good life. You've done a lot of great things. Have an awesome daughter, an awesome great-grandbaby. You've been a good uncle to Bella. You have really done some things that have affected her life, and I really appreciate that.
Dad, I've known you as a friend and a colleague since the early 90s, I think. I've very much enjoyed working with you over the years. We always have interesting conversations, and we've solved some thorny problems, or at least tried to solve some thorny problems together.
After spending so much time learning about Brad through the eyes of his friends, family, and coworkers, it was easy to see what he brings to the people around him. Kindness, and patience, generosity. But most of all, he brings love, joyfully.
My dad creates meaningful relationships in his life and works hard to maintain them. And he taught me how to do the same.
I love it when you read to me and you
very simple. He's the great love of my life.
The book of love has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of it is just transcendental. Some of it is just really dumb. But
love you, man. Elio.
Hey, Brad. Happy birthday. As you approach 60, remember, stay calm and always wear purple.
Happy number 60, Brad.
The kindest heart.
Happy birthday, Brad.
Happy birthday, Brad.
See ya.
Happy birthday, Brad.
In our district, but here's the best thing. You have a grandson that was born this year. And by far, sir, from my personal experience, that is the best birthday gift you could ever have. Happy birthday, Brad.
Happy birthday, Brad.
Hey, Brad, happy 60th birthday, a big one. Thank you for all.
Happy birthday, Dr. Snyder. We're all so very lucky to have you in our lives.
It's been truly amazing. I'm so happy to know him. Happy birthday, Brad.
Happy birthday, Brad.
This is his life.
Happy birthday, old man. Happy 60th.
Happy birthday, Brad Snyder. I understand you're turning 60 years old.
Happy 60th birthday, boss. Hope it's your best one yet.
I love you so much, and I'm so proud of you, and just think that you're awesome. I love you.
But I just want you to know I love you so much, and thank you for letting me be a great grandma. If it wouldn't be for you, we wouldn't have little Joseph.
Happy birthday, baby. I love you so much. Now let's have some fun at the beach.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Bradley. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, I think about you guys all the time. Happy birthday, babe. Love you.
And, you know, it's good to know you. So, not sure what happened there.
Happy birthday, dear Brad. It's the best we can do. The book of love has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of it is just transcendental. Some of it is just really dumb. But I love it when you sing.
In a very brief 60 years, Brad Snyder has gracefully demonstrated a universal truth. As you love others, so shall you be loved.
Things were all too young to know, but I love it when you give me things and you ought to give me wedding rings. I love it when you give me things and you ought to give me wedding rings. I've drawn to rough and dark. I straighten my back.